Well, that was exciting. I'm Mr. Johansson. I teach band here at the high school. I really love my job. I really love working with these kids. They are just the best of Middletown. So a huge round of applause for all of their dedication. And thank you, thank you, thank you to the students. I like to get all of my talking out of the way all at once. So I just want to say thank you, not only to my students, but to you, the people that are in charge of them. I want to say thank you to our administration for being so supportive of the music program, our Board of Education, all of our administrators, and everybody else that lets them miss their classes, all the teachers that let them miss their classes to come to lessons. I really appreciate it. We could not do what we do without the support of our community. So 100% thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for supporting us, the arts we need today. So, thanks. I hope you enjoy the rest of the concert. Oh, thanks.
El señor Guy Johansson les quiere dar la bienvenida y también pues les quiere dar muchas gracias a ustedes en particular por dar el apoyo que les están dando, así como los administradores del edificio y el distrito en general, donde hay un apoyo muy grande para el programa de música. Muchas gracias y que lo disfruten.
The last two pieces we're going to do on this portion of the concert for concert band, following as wind ensemble, is Drums of the Psalmist, followed by All I Want for Christmas, which is going to be conducted by one of my seniors, Marcelo Citrinity. So that's coming up. Here we go.
Sí, ahora les vamos a presentar todo lo que quiero para Navidad, eres tú. Thank you.
All right. Now it's time for Marcelo Citrinity to conduct the band. Woohoo! Testing, testing. Can you hear me? Yeah. Can you hear me? Oh, there we are. Ah. Okay. So we've changed the order of the program just a little bit. So you'll hear Polar Express last, and you're going to hear Fireside Christmas penultimate. But next is Sola Sene. We've got quite a few soloists in this one, so I hope you enjoy. It'll bring you back to Ireland. It's joyous. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
We've got one more tune for you. It's the Polar Express. But first, I want to do one acknowledgement. Well, actually, two, maybe four. Vincenza up here. Stand up, Vincenza. Yo! Vincenza and I got to take a vacation. I mean, we went to a conference called Allstate. Allstate is incredibly competitive to be accepted into, and in order to do that, you have to prepare a level 6 NISPA solo, which is the highest level musical solo that you can do. And not only that, you have to prepare it, you have to get a 100 on it, a perfect score. And it takes a lot of practice, dedication, time, endurance, everything you could imagine. It's like running a marathon, for real. And she did it as a junior. Not only did she get it on clarinet, but she also was accepted into Allstate Chorus as a soprano. Woohoo! So it's through all of the support that you all give, it's through her patience and dedication that she's able to do that. So I just want to recognize you. Congratulations. Uh, On top of that good news, we also have 4 acceptances into our all-county festival. Yee-hoo. Oh, sorry, we have to translate. Go ahead.
Thank you. Sí, queremos nombrar a Vincenza como una estudiante que ha sido reconocida por todo el estado. Y está haciendo un trabajo increíble en esta orquesta. Queremos darle la bienvenida a este conjunto de viento donde verdaderamente se la oye y se la ve. Está haciendo un trabajo fabuloso.
So we have some all-county acceptances, Orange County all-county. The same process. You have to prepare a very challenging solo, play it for a judge, and then if you get a high enough score, you get in. So we've got 4 in this ensemble. We'll start with Charles Broman. He's back there. Wave to us, Charlie. Hi, Charlie. He got in orchestra percussion, which is a huge accomplishment. We also have, where are they? Oh, Jay. Jay Royas. Come on, stand up. There you go. He plays the saxophone. We've got Lily LaRouge on the flute. And would you believe it, Vincenza on the clarinet. So we'll be doing that in January. It'll be an awesome time. So get your boarding pass ready because we're going to the North Pole. And that concludes the wind ensemble thing in like 10 minutes. Okay, here we go.
Se ha reconocido a todos los estudiantes que han estado en el Old County, en la participación del Old County.
Thank you. Thank you. All right. Oh, it's always the conductor fumbling for the on switch. It's like the... Okay. I just had to do that roll, but it's on. All right. Hello. Welcome to our winter concert. Thank you so much for your patience with the set change there. Is Jose here? Is our translator here?
Right here.
Oh, you're okay. You got me. Okay. So I just wanted to take a quick moment and thank a couple people. So Victor Araque and Gertek, thank you so much for all of your hard work.
Sí, la señora Megan Gugliotta, directora de orquesta del Middletown High School, les quiere dar la bienvenida y darles las gracias por asistir a esta velada tan especial que tenemos esta noche. En primer lugar, queremos dar las gracias a Víctor Araque y su equipo de luz y sonido.
I would also like to thank Brian Seebach for video recording. I'd like to thank Caroline Woodward and Kevin Witt for their photo taking and publicity for these events. And I'd like to thank the bilingual ENL and language department for all of their hard work translating all of these programs.
Y también queremos agradecer a Brian Seebach, a Caroline Woodward, y Kevin Witt, y también al programa bilingüe y al Departamento de Lenguaje por haber traducido este programa.
I would also just like to thank our administration here at the high school. And Mr. John Perino, one of our board members, was here this evening, so thank you to the school board for your support as well.
También queremos dar las gracias al señor John Perino y a la Junta de Educación por su apoyo.
One last thank you. We had some percussionists from Chamber Orchestra join us. We had Morgan Cardinal and Val DeValle on percussion for Habanera, so thank you to those ladies.
Y también queremos dar las gracias a Morgan Cardinal y Val del Valle por tocar percusión en Habanera.
Okay, so one final announcement, and that is just, we have one more selection to perform for you here, the string ensemble, and then there'll be a very brief set change, and then Chamber Orchestra will be joining us, not joining us, Chamber Orchestra will be next on the program. I just encourage everybody to stay if you can. Chamber Orchestra has three pieces, and we'd love to have a nice full audience to hear all of the hard work that they have done so far this semester. So thank you very much.
El conjunto de cuerdas les va a deleitar con una pieza más y después pues van a hacer una transición a la orquesta de cámara y les animamos para que se queden y se deleiten con tres piezas que les van a presentar.
Thank you. Thank you.
right, we just have one more selection for you this evening, but I just want to take a quick moment to recognize one of our chamber orchestra members who is graduating in January, and that is Fernanda Canuto Avila. Fernanda, for years, has been my runner. Like, she keeps an eye on the groups and lets us know when it's time to line up, so I'm going to have to find a replacement. But it's been such a pleasure to work with Fernanda for the 4 years, so congratulations on you.
Antes de interpretarles la selección final de esta noche, quisiéramos reconocer a una de las de los miembros de la orquesta de cámara. Se llama Fernanda Canuto Ávila y es una de esos estudiantes fabulosos que toca la viola. Se va a graduar este próximo enero y queríamos dar las gracias por todo este trabajo que tan duro que ha estado haciendo en estos últimos 4 años. Y por ser un miembro tan fabuloso y positivo de la orquesta de cámara. Te deseamos lo mejor, Fernanda.
I would just also like to recognize Vincenza Elia. She's going to be playing sleigh bells for our last piece, so thank you.
Sí, también quisiéramos reconocer a Vicenza Elia porque va a estar tocando durante la última pieza que les vamos a presentar, que se titula Un alegre paseo en trineo.
And I'm not sure if I actually introduced myself, so my apologies. I got all flustered with the microphone. I've been doing this for so many years. I am Megan Gugliotta, and I'm the orchestra director here at Middletown High School. So if I forgot to do that, hi. It's been a long day. but this is our final piece, so I just wanted to say happy holidays to everybody and hope you have a wonderful new year as well. Thank you.
Sí, esta es la última pieza que vamos a tocar para ustedes y les queremos también desear unas felices fiestas y un feliz año nuevo. Muchas gracias.